Hello? Is this on? Okay. Hi everyone, this is Lil Steven Place, and we will be doing a reaction, finally, to Robbie Rotten versus the Grinch. I wonder how this will turn out. I'm guessing for Robbie Rotten since I don't have any information on the Grinch. Well, it's because mainly because there's not that much information. But Bowser Boy 44, who you should subscribe to, might have some things to say about him. So going for Robbie. Hey, this is Super Mario Bros. Wii World 3 backtrack, well, soundtrack.
Christmas battles. Anyways, yes,
guess you should be ice to him and not be salty. It will be mug of you.
Christmas battles will not be a problem because it will only be 3 to 4 episodes. Christmas battles will have characters with snow / ice powers, Christmas versions of characters, characters related to Christmas, and more. There will not be Easter battles, I promise. Get ready to request, and happy holidays.
Ooh, I got, a little bit of a recommendation. Ice Power Mario, please. I'm a Nintendo fan. Okay, Christmas Battles by BowserBoy44. Or possibly SpongeBob. No, not really. The Grinch. The man with the smile that rivals the Joker. It's the Grinch. This is a pretty good backtrack, gotta admit.
You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as
Everyone who down in the Whoville like Christmas a lot, but the Grinch who live in north of Whoville did not. I watched the animated and live action version. Grinch. Wait, cried out. Hey, you know, never mind. I forget it. He's hated so much he decided to steal everything down in Whoville. It's the Grinch. And forget. Oh, wait, here it is. And he literally did. He took nearly everything in each house. Why does the Grinch act like this? Well, it might be because it seems like so. Expert thief, can't eat glass, toxic flaming, screws, and multiple types of garbage. Great liar, expert inventor. Oh, so both Grinch and Robbie are smart. Okay, so health, you know, weakness, nothing. Hate being bullied, kind of greedy. Speed, hard to tell. The belly can twist his limbs all the way so around, so great. Strength, incredible 12 Grinches. 4'5", 35 years or more. Intelligence, really smart. Like Sly Cooper smart. Accomplishments. So nearly everything in every house of Whoville. Lifted all the slip. Down the giant Christmas tree, can eat glass, flaming screws, toxic, and multiple kinds of garbage. Dang. I'm still going for Robbie. Rotten. It's the Grinch. I'm gonna let you read it. The Grinch. Overall, the Grinch is a very strange creature that is good at inventing and is skilled enough to steal Christmas in Whoville in one night. If there's something I forgot about the Grinch, please let me know. Well, I can say he could survive an avalanche, that's something. That was disgusting, Robbie Rotten. Okay. Okay, yes, backstory. You know, backstory, then start with the main character's strengths, then their weaknesses. I think I dropped my key, sorry. So about the C-Star. Yup, lazy. Lazy, but smart. Stop Spurgus and let's destroy this town, yes. Shelly can teleportation, master disguise, for a fall breaking, great inventor. True. Especially when he has an invent. Cough, cough. Especially when Robbie has an invention to A, make you forget your memories, B, make you so small that it'll turn you into birth or embryo, so yeah. So I feel like that's gonna be his, stuff. And yes, he might be human, but he was able to go roughly 700 miles per hour and survive, launch to the moon in roughly 5 seconds. Screw Saitama's, going to the moon feet. Robbie is the real deal.
Now look at this net that I just found. When I say go, be ready to throw. Go! Throw it at him, not me! Oh, let's try something else.
Now, so we have getting shot to the moon. Oh, yeah! Okay. So, yeah. So, he read my comment. There's something I forgot about Robbie, please let me know. Did I not say that he went 700 miles per hour at once to go to the middle of Lazy Town? If he went to the middle of Lazy Town in roughly 2.7 seconds, and measuring the size, it's roughly 706 miles per hour. The Grinch never shown that much speed. And even if we're generous and say he's 30 miles per hour, which is not, well, which is kind of highballing, you know, I'm not going to talk anymore. Let me watch. Okay, great pixels for the Grinch.
With a sour, grinchy frown at the warm, lighted windows below in their
So it's the battle of the manipulators. Hey, you. Okay. Okay, we have some Paper Mario, Paper Mario tells me your door, if I'm correct. Music. You seem interesting. What's your name? The Grinch, of course. Number one Christmas tradition. Oh, number one? That's impossible. Wait. Christopher. No. Jimmy and Maggie's? No. Charlie's mascot? No. Mr. Krabs Market? Knock it off. No matter. So number one Christmas tradition, you say? Let me show you who is really number one. Wait, is this a combination of Sans and, a combination of Sans music and Robbie Rotten music. Okay. Oh, shoot, Grinch has the knife. The knife. Lol. What is Grinch doing? Whoa. Ha. So good, sprite for Robbie. Oh my god, it's a monkey. It's a monkey from Toy Story. Wait, a cannon? Oh, shoot. What happened? Robbie won. Robbie was too smart, too fast, and, oh yeah, and also too durable. For, a winner is Robbie Rotten. Now, let me explain why. Match is actually really close. I thought this match kind of be durability versus strength. Oh yeah, I forgot. The Grinch is strength. I kind of forgot about that. So it is closer than anything. Robbie has survived being blasted to the moon without a scratch. The Grinch can lift the whole sled of all the items of Whoville. But Robbie does take the win because of his inventions. Robbie is more skilled at and successful for preparing. The think that the Grinch was not prepared for being seen by Cindy Lou Who. The sleigh nearly falling off the cliff. The Who's spare Christmas decorations, having spare Christmas decorations, being made fun of. You know, the Grinch also kind of relies on others like his dog Max. The Grinch can do many, can do multiple things on his own, but he needs some help. Think about it, the Grinch needed a dog to pull all the bags in the sleigh to help him create his Santa outfit. You might think that's not a big deal, but if you think about it, how far would the Grinch be without Max? For starters, he would not have been able to get to the top of the mountain in time before the who woke up. Heck, without Max, he could have never known how to steal Christmas. It should have been no surprise that Max helps the Grinch with thinking and simple tasks. Now if you... Oh, dear God, the Grinch face! So, comment down, I want a rematch, you should. If I get a fair amount of those comments, I will make it. Don't forget to comment down your ideas. Don't leave, the next fighters are going to be announced. Okay, so let's see what's going to be the next fighters. Next fighter, yeah. Okay, next time, a Christmas episode, yeah. Who is it? Okay. Huh, I'm pretty sure. Bismuth? No, that's not. Oh, yeah! I would have to go with. Oh, this is a hard one. Maybe I would. You know, it's really close. Yeah, I'll guess. You should guys figure it out on your own. So, that will be the end of I have bad speech today. But, this is the end of the episode. If you want, hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. Go see Robbie Rotten versus the Grinch. I bet you $5,000 that it will be a good episode. So, let's exit, obviously.